ya nos estamos yendo al evento y la verdad que estoy muy emocionada porque no saben a todas las atletas increíbles que voy a conocer. Más tarde les cuento. Miren esta belleza, vamos a entrar a ver todo lo que se viene para el Mundial de Mujeres 2019, que comienza este junio, así que acompáñenme. Tell me what to do. Show me how to feel. Under your control. Everything is real. So hit me. So hit me. So hit me. First a confession. With you, I feel a connection. With you, it's like an infection. I've been infected with an obsession. With you, never any tension. Nothing but love and affection. Enough of my case, so let's cut to the chase. Listen up, cause these are the directions. Obey what I say, don't complain. I don't wanna hear questions. Follow my lead, time to fall to your knees. It's an order, it's not a suggestion. I'm about to teach you a lesson. I recommend you pay attention. This is my kingdom, you're stripped of all freedom. You want nothing but my possession. Head back, hands tight. My shirt, eyes wide. Baby, I'm yours. I said, baby, I'm yours. Whatever you say, go. Nobody needs to know. Whatever you say, go. Del uniforme y la camiseta para el Mundial de Mujeres 2019 y ha estado mega, mega emocionante, super feeling. Todas las deportistas han salido acá a desfilar con su nuevo uniforme y la verdad que ha sido un día para recordar. Así que acompáñenme porque ahora me toca entrevistar a algunas de ellas. Vamos a ver. Hi Shannon, how are you? Yeah. This is for my YouTube channel, so okay, everybody's cool. Probably super excited. I want to ask you, what would you say to girls that maybe are not, they're not brave enough to actually do a sport that they really like? Because you know, there's so much stereotypes and people judging you all the time. What would you say to them?
I mean, just the most important thing is believe in yourself, even when people are gonna judge you. Like, there are always people who are gonna judge you, but if you believe in yourself, that's the most important thing. If you believe in yourself, you can be you, you can be yourself. And that's, I think that's the most important thing.
What would be your motto for your everyday? Like, what do you say to yourself to achieve everything you want to achieve?
I don't really know. Like, when I stay in front of the mirror, like, I'm proud for the person who I am, and I've always believed in myself. When I was younger, people tried to judge me, people said I was not good enough. But yeah, of course it was hard sometimes. But yeah, my mom always told me, like, try to be the best version of yourself, and that's enough, because there's no one like you.
Exactly. Thank you so much, Ines.
You're welcome.
You're an inspiration to every girl watching you. Thank
okay,
you so
thank
much.
Thank you so much.
Oh, one, two, and three. Thank you. Tell me, how did you first start skating?
I started skating, I was about 10 years old. All my friends start skating, so I started skating with them. And I was the only girl.
Yeah, the only girl.
So it was really hard at the beginning because they used to call me a tomboy, they used to tell me I was a lesbian, but I made it too.
Exactly. There's always going to be people who are judging you, giving you negative comments, but that doesn't matter to you, right? Because you still achieve what you want to achieve.
Yeah, when I set my mind on something, I know what I want and I don't care what other people are saying. Just follow what I love. I follow my passion.
How do you see yourself in the future? Who would you like to be like, or would you just like to be like yourself?
Yeah, I want to be like myself, and I also want to just travel around the world.
Yes.
And be better than some of the boys.
You want to be better than the boys? I like that.
Congratulations. Anything you want to say to girls maybe starting off skateboarding or surfing?
Yeah.
What would you say to them?
Just get out there, have fun, do it because you love it. Don't let anyone stop you.
Thank you, Sky. You're so cute. Thank you. Belleza, belleza es poco, de verdad. Vamos a entrenar como si fuéramos grandes profesionales. La grande liga, por favor, señores. Vamos a ver cómo me va, porque en el colegio no era tan buena jugando fútbol, así que... ¡Ay! Hay un vientazo, pero el sol está tan lindo. Mira, o sea, imagínate ya, acá se concentra la selección de Francia, ¿no? Así que imagínate todos los grandes futbolistas que han venido aquí. Vamos a ver. Todos los de Nike, así que vamos a ver cómo me va. ¡Qué roche!
¿Cómo te sientes? ¿Estás nerviosa de que vas a correr con todas las campeonas?
No, a ver, mira, estoy bastante nerviosa y...
¿Vas a poder o no?
Hoy acá entrena Mbappé, yo también. No me puedo entrenar, por favor. Bueno, dicen que ellos entrenan a los más pros del mundo, pero hoy día van a tomarlo con calma, así que vamos a ver. Muchas de las chicas acá han jugado fútbol en su país, bastantes. Son influencers, pero algunas han sido futbolistas profesionales. Y vamos a ver qué va a pasar. Ya estamos listos para entrenar. Sí se puede, vamos. Hoy día voy a ser como una futbolista profesional. Vamos a ver cómo es su entrenamiento. Hello, chicas. ¿Cómo
onda?
¿Se sienten? ¿Me vas a ayudar, por favor?
Claro.
Me van a ayudar porque ustedes sí han jugado fútbol.
Ahora, atate el pelo porque con ese pelo mamucha.
Ah, bueno, yo me arte, te caes, te yo caes. Me amarré el pelo, pero las vi a ustedes con el pelo para abajo y dije, ¿qué? Let me infiltrate the beat. Concentrate the heat. If you ain't on my level, fuck it, let me be. I'll be going till it's all in motion, talking killing rappers. Then I hit my quota, and my train of thought is more a locomotive. Talking reason for it, I got locomotive. Used to be on a revenge tip, on a stun on my ex in a France tip. I was Spider-Man whipping the black suit. I was powerful, but almost lost Luke. Blurring the line between human and artist. Try not to change, but I swear it's the hardest. I swear when you're up, they turn you to a target. Home was a trip, my life ain't when I'm talking. So, what it take to be an icon? All in your desktop, so I just might already be one. My me with the label, it feels on the table. One sign, but I'm down for a free lunch. Just speaking my heat-seeking missiles of hits. But other than me, I see no heat exists. Yo, gassed up, I'm about to go green. Go green, go green. Hulk smash if she know me. No meat, no meat. Write it to life like I'm Stan Lee. Stan Lee, Stan Lee. If life's about to be a cold war, I'm the hero that they asked for. Green, 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 green. I'm about to go, I'm about to go. Green, green. I'm about to go, I'm about to go green, 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 green. I'm about to go, I'm about to go green, green, green. Get the fuck back, I'm about to go green. I might begin making a feature a rack. Cause when I hit your beat, I turn shit to Iraq. Dropping bombs like I'm cursing you out. This your house, then I'm kicking you out. Quiet as a mouse, came in the game. Not a word is out that I've been lighting the flame. Shit is potent, don't you know it? I've been flowing, steady growing till they know the name. Saw it ahead of time, knew that I'd get to my losing myself in the view to some window pane.